The 613 and 616 B series automatic stirrup benders have a state-of-the-art control system. These controls make it easy for even inexperienced operators to quickly input, edit, scan, save, and recall shapes. There are real-time diagnostics with guided troubleshooting guides and real-time maintenance reminders to keep your machine up and running. Supervisors can even see meaningful production statistics by each operator for a better overall picture of your shop productivity. The 613 and 616 B series controls utilize a large 15-inch touchscreen. The interface design has large touch targets to allow for a gloved hand to be used to input data. There is no need to use a stylus. Under the Part Setup tab, operators can quickly and easily enter shapes manually by entering leg lengths, feed speeds, preset or manual angles, and bend speeds, all from one screen. The pop-up entry panel allows you to see the shape being drawn as you enter the shape data. Each shape line can be selected, then edited individually and in any order. Simply touch the line to be edited and make any adjustments necessary. There are two operation modes, standard and advanced. The advanced mode allows operators with the proper permission to select and edit multiple lines at one time and to access the rotary encoder dial adjustments to make rapid adjustments. Tags can also be directly scanned into the control with an optional scanner for even faster input. You can save an unlimited number of shapes into the shape library and load shapes quickly from a standard shape library. Quickly and easily enter in arc and radius information for circles and arched shapes. Operators can quickly reverse angles with the press of a button. If modifications need to be made after the shape is entered, operators can edit any line in any order by selecting that line and then editing it. There is no need to delete a line and start over in the order they were entered. Operators can remove any individual line in any order or clear the setup entirely. The Test Part button allows the operator to run the part and double-check all the angles and measurements without affecting the part count and bundle count. The Run Parts tab allows the operator to set up the number of parts needed and the bundle count. The bundle count allows the operator to have the machine run the desired number of parts, automatically pauses the machine to bundle them, and then continues the production run. Progress bars show the operator a visual representation of where they are in the run, and a thinner progress bar even shows the progress of each individual shape. The operator can discard defective parts from the run to keep the part and bundle counts accurate. Simply press the -1 button or the -2 button if there are parts that are defective without affecting the part and bundle counts. The controls monitor in real time air pressure, proximity switches and sensors, and the incoming power quality on the machine. The controller will pop up specific error messages and provide pictures and guided troubleshooting tips to show you exactly where on the machine to correct the error. Real-time maintenance reminders pop up when the machine reaches certain run benchmarks. The operator can perform the maintenance and check off the maintenance reminder. Supervisors can then check that routine maintenance is being performed. Under the Machine Setup tab, you can set up users, set the machine up for production, calibrate the bar diameters, and get production data. Supervisors can limit an operator's access to certain features and areas. Operators can quickly ready the machine for production by selecting the bar diameter, dual or single strand, and imperial or metric measurements, all from one screen. Calibrate the machine and make adjustments quickly under the Machine Calibration tab. Each bar size can be adjusted by bend degrees and to maximize the accuracy of the finished product. Production statistics can be accessed with the proper permissions. Supervisors can see the total production of the machine and statistics by operator. See how many pounds per day each operator produced. Look at the complexity of the parts produced and time the machine ran. Compare all the operators per day or by date range, or view individual operators by day or date range. The KRB 613 and 616B series state-of-the-art controls make it easy to quickly input, edit, and scan shapes. See real-time diagnostics, guided troubleshooting guides, maintenance reminders, and production statistics. Contact KRB at 717-252-3667 to find out more, or visit krbmachinery.com.